Welcome to Barometer World. I'm Philip Collins. Question we get asked sometimes is, how do I convert millibar reading to inches of mercury, which most people have on old barometers? Quite simple. If we have 1009 millibars, divide that by 33.86, and that gives us 29.8 inches of mercury.